go to South Fort Worth for Everman Homecoming, taking on Granbury. Derek Crosley is a really nice running back that doesn't get a lot of attention. He's a player. He puts Everman up 7-0 after the first quarter. Second quarter, watch number 4. He's in the backfield. Tyron Hill goes up the middle, and nobody's going to cover him. Xavier Mendoza hits Hill in stride, and 88 yards later, Everman is up a pair of touchdowns. But the story is Crosley. 4 touchdowns and 234 yards rushing. That will get it done. Everman wins the homecoming game big. Final score, 53-7.